Hello, A Plus Traders, welcome again. On this video, I want to show you how you can use the Steno app to calculate your risks so that you make sure you are not losing money anyhow while trading. So first of all, go to your mobile Play Store and search for this name, Steno, and download the app on your phone. Then when you download and open the app, go to menu. This is a menu button there. On the top left corner of your screen, that is a menu button there. You click on it and you see settings. Click on settings, then you choose your account base. If you are using a dollar account, a card account, for me on this video I want to use a dollar account. Click on done. Risk, you can choose if you want to risk in percentage or you want to risk in amount. I prefer risking in percentage than in amount. Then position size, you can choose if you want to risk in units or in lot size. So me, I prefer using units. So when you make these settings, you go back to the main page, then you calculate your loss size or calculate your risks. You click on account balance. For example, you say you have $1,000 account, you click on $1,000 account. Then how many percent do you want to risk? For me, I prefer risking 2% per time. Then stop loss in pips. Let's just say your stop loss is about 80 pips. You click 80 pips. Click on this other button here, the tick button here. You click on that button. Then click on select currency pair. You click on select currency pair. Then you now choose your currency pair from here. So let's say I want to choose a Euro AUD. Click on Euro AUD. Then click on calculate. When you click on calculate, the app automatically calculates your risks for you. Like what you are seeing here, it's now showing you like that. Okay, you are risking 2% of your account, and that will be $20. And also the app is telling you that since you are risking 80 pips, the required stop loss you need to use for that particular trade is 0.03. So this is how I use the Steno app to calculate my risks so that I make sure I'm not over risking on any trade. So I believe you understand this video, and if you like the video and if it was helpful for you, click on the like button. If you have questions about the video, comment on the video please, then I'll kindly give you more explanation to this. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, A Plus Trading Hub. Thank you for your time.